लेट अस टेक द केस स्टडी ऑफ शाहरुख खान टुवर्ड्स करियर एस्ट्रोलॉजी यूजिंग नाड़ी कोऑर्डिनेट्स. फॉर अ फिल्म एक्टर वी नीड टू लुक एट द ग्रुप 5, 8, 10, 11. 5 and 9 आर रिलेटेड, सो वन कैन इंटरचेंज द अदर. 8 and 12 आर रिलेटेड, so one can interchange the other. Third house is the house of communication, so it's a supporting house. Seventh house is the house of business, so it's a supporting house. So we can have 5 or 9, 8 or 12, 10, 11, and additionally 3, 7. Let us start with Ketu. So here we see 5, 9 also, then 12, and then 11. We also see 3 and 7. Venus. Here we see 9. Then 10, 11, 3, 7. And Venus is very important for such profession, and Venus is in the 5th house in this Kundli. Sun. 9, 10, 11. We also see 3rd house. Moon. 5, 12, 10. We also see 3rd house. Mars. 5, 8, in fact 9 also, 5, 9, 8, 10, 11. It's looking very strong. So many planets are supporting these numbers. Next is Rahu. Here we see 5, 9 also, 12, 10, 11, and 3 also. Jupiter, 5, 9 also. 8, 10, 11, 3. So that was about Jupiter. Saturn. Here we see 9, 10, 11, and we see 3, 7. Currently he is having Saturn period. Saturn is looking good. After 10 years he is going to have Mercury period, approximately 10 years. Now Mercury is giving Three eleven means gain through communication, and 7 is also there. 7, 11, so 7 is business. So there should be gain through communication, business, but this period of Mercury is not looking as good as Saturn, Jupiter, etc. as far as film acting is concerned. But overall we see it's a very strong chart. So that was a case study concerning career astrology.